Hello guys, welcome back in another video of Marvel Future Fight. Today we are going to make one more one shot with another character. Today's character will be Magneto. So the stats of my Magneto are those over here. The attack speed is capped, the critical rate is around a cap, the dodge is still on under work. I really have to change some of the Urus so I can max critical rate and dodge. Critical damage and ignore defense needs a little bit of the rework. I don't have any Odin blessing. Some of the Uru amplified need to be maximized. As you see, most of his enchantments are still in normal state. The overdrive that I have for him, it's still half, you know, maxed. The only good on him it is the CTP of Rage and the mythic suit. I don't have, I think, all the uniforms. I have only one, so it is like I have nothing. So with this one, it is how we will go for the one shot. Okay. I'm preparing a lot of characters, like Quicksilver, like Namor. I know you may have seen already some of them, but I really want to make a big list of available characters doing one shot. Basically, not all of the world bosses. I'm trying, you know, one physical and one energy. Basically Proxima and Cal, and then it is up to you with the same way to try each of the other bosses. I'm not trying the Thanos because it needs many tries and I cannot do it, you know, with the first try. So the video will take, you know, too much time, and I don't want to mislead you, because they can do it. Just Thanos is a little bit more complicated to do it, so that is why I'm doing it in those two bosses, because they're not enable their buff with the same way as Thanos, so it is easier for us to do it. Before I start, I want to thank the guys, the 10 guys that participated in my competition. The first one is Nikos Pro Player. He said his best player is Black Bolt. The second one is Christos Veve, that he said that his pro player is Apocalypse, even if he's 65 level. I think you have a little bit more. You have better character than him, Christo. The next one is Arknight 21, aka Knight. That is his best character is Jean, universal uniform. The next one is Sun Zuim, that he's with Thanos. The next one is Morning Star, not Morning, it's Morning, that he's going with Moon Knight. The next one is DGHGA, that is with Saturn Rogers. The next one is ERM 23, that is again with Thanos. The Demolitioner, which is with Hulk, that is nice. And Momentum 08, that is with Jean again. And Ravi Chant Aren, that is, he didn't say, he just placed his name. Anyway, you all won, guys. Thank you for participating. Be sure to join me in the next week. Please thank you first, and please keep supporting the channel so we can grow together. So, world boss. I did it in the fifth stage, because Cool is a little bit more complicated than that. I will do it with this team over here. Be sure to have the team like this. As a striker, we have Doctor Saints, Weapon Hex, and the rest are increased to supervillain. You can either use Sarah Rogers here, or you can just, you know, go like that. By, you know, just adding another one of, like, Cosmic Ghost Rider. It is the same. I will go like I have it, because sometimes I'm not using the one-shot method, because I want to progress further, and I'm using this striker over here to heal my teammates. Anyway, this is another tip. Okay guys, that was the video, I hope you enjoyed it. First I want to thank again the guys that participated in the event. If you want to win again 300 gems each month, please follow and subscribe to the channel so you don't lose any of the videos. I will contact the winners and send their codes in their Facebook profile, so stay tuned. Until the next video guys, see you soon! Bye!